On the 1800 block of Coon Rapids Boulevard Northwest, this empty space used to be filled with memories.
Really took everything that we had, so.
Daniel Forrest says sometime between Sunday night and Monday, his family's 2005 20-foot-long Hallmark trailer was stolen. It had all their belongings inside.
It's hard to cope with what has, you know, happened, and it happened all so fast.
This all started when the family was forced to move on short notice. They bought a house in Forest Lake. The only problem? They couldn't move in until November 1st. So, in the end of September, they stored everything in this trailer with three locks on it. Dan noticed the locks cut and the trailer gone on Tuesday.
Including the trailer, it was well over $30,000 of, you know, of just furniture and the trailer itself.
But it also stored their baby photos, jewelry, including his wife's wedding rings, the kids' artwork, as well as items special to the girls.
And I just feel incredibly guilty that, you know, it's, I know it's not my fault or anything, but it was my idea, and now all my, you know, all my kids' toys and stuff like that are gone.
The family has insurance, but it won't cover anywhere near what they lost.
We don't have hardly anything. So we have literally three backpacks of clothes.
Those are the only things they'll be moving with them at the end of the month.
I would be eternally grateful just for the stuff back. I don't care about the trailer. And I don't, you know, I don't care about the stuff that was worth money. I just want the, you know, the memories back.
Coon Rapids PD says they are investigating this case. There was no license plate on the trailer when it was stolen, but it does have damage on the front left lower corner on the diamond plate. If you think you've seen their trailer, you should call Anoka County Dispatch. There's also a GoFundMe account to help support the family, and we'll have more information on that at care11.com. Randy.
Hopefully somebody will find that trailer.
All absolutely.
Right. Thanks, Heidi.